December 20th, 2014. This Shih Tzu male, not neutered, 7 years old, has a history of blood in the urine and difficulty in passing urine. Only for the last few weeks?
Yeah, on and off.
On and off, but appetite is still good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Appetite is good. And do you see the blood in the urine?
Yes, at times.
After peeing or before peeing?
During peeing.
Okay, so this dog has not been neutered. So there are two possibilities. One, of course, is a prostate infection or enlargement. The other one, of course, is a bladder stone, or kidney and bladder stone. So I'm doing abdominal palpation. The dog stands normally. Okay, stands normally, and then put the palm under the belly, starting from the anterior part. Anterior part is to check for any enlargement of spleen or liver. Okay, then further up a bit to check the kidney. Kidney is around here. Check any reaction. Let's see the reaction of the dog. See the reaction. No pain. Okay, then I go mid abdomen. Now mid abdomen, there's a very big lump. It's almost as big as a golf ball. And so there's no pain, surprisingly. So it could be a bladder stone or bladder tumour. Then I go further back for the prostate. Now the prostate, because this dog has not been neutered, so sometimes they develop prostate enlargement or infection. And normally after 5 years of age. This dog is 7 years old. So I check for the prostate. Prostate feels a bit, nothing, there's no swelling, no pain. So this dog does not exhibit any pain on palpation. But definitely there is a one big hard golf ball size lump which will be confirmed by X-ray. And it's most likely a stone, a big stone actually. So we wait for the X-rays to let us know. Now the best is for all these male dogs to be neutered when they're young. For the simple reason, the prostate sometimes get enlarged and it can pass blood in the urine also. So the differential diagnosis is either prostate or bladder stone or tumour. But because it's in the mid-abdomen, so it's unlikely to be prostate. But that day I had one beagle where I palpated further back towards the back, the neck of the bladder. That one would be prostate infection. This one is most likely bladder, so we'll take an X-ray. Okay.